What's up, lads and lasses? Welcome to Helen's Gaming, Logan Wolf here, and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Now, I've kind of beat the Abyss Watchers of Faerun without recording, so yeah, I kind of fucked up on that. Sorry about that, guys. So what I'll do is I'll fight the, I think it's called Crystal Sage. He's an optional boss in the area near the Faerun's Keep, so yeah, let's just go into this. Alright, should we go any attack? What the fuck was that? Was that an attack? Fucking hell, you dumb. And he's a spear. Where'd I go? Crystals? Oh, I get it. Ah, there you go. Sake of fucking cat and mouse game or something. Whack a mole. Disappear again. It's gonna piss me off. Nope. 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 Where the fuck is he? Fuck's sake. He's no there. Oh, there he is. Find him. I'm gonna kick his arse. And he's gone. At least the sunblock on him and hit some damage him. I'll check out here. Oh, there you go. Fucking die, you stupid fucking arsehole. That was a delayed arsehole there, but oh well. Let's go through these. Have any fun on yet? Where the fuck are you? Imposter maybe? Imposter. Ow. Fucking prick. Another imposter. Damn it. Ah, Sunbro fun. Come on, Sunbro. Rock spit! Yeah, he got his ass kicked. Just gonna sit here while you die. Got your soul. Ah, I was right, his name is Crystal Sage. Ah. And the Sunlight Medal. Thank you, Sunbro. I bow to you, sir. Thank you. Anyway guys, that was a Crystal Sage. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, why not subscribe? And remember, tear through those limits.